What's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yeah, I feel like I've been gone for a couple days. You might be like, Rachel, where did you go? Well, I got banged. Literally. So I got like some bangs for the fall weather because I'm feeling it. If you're not feeling it, you know, like, I'm sorry. I mean, like, I can always move them aside and go back to my normal hair. But today, I really wanted to have bangs. Our family has reached 100,000 subscribers. Maraming, maraming, maraming salamat po. You guys are amazing. Literally the best squad ever. I will have a 100,000 subscribers vlog coming up for you guys soon, including a giveaway. So be sure you're subscribed, okay. Today's notification squad shout out goes to Diane. So thank you so much for being a part of the notification squad. If you want to be part of the notification squad and get a shout out on my channel, be sure to be subscribed and turn on the notification bell. Comment down below that you are part of the notification squad and always be up to date with my videos and maybe your name will be shouted out. Today we are watching the ever so famous Michael Pangilinan singing Young, Dumb, and Broke, two of my favorite things, people, songs in one video. So, without further ado, let's get right into the video. I'm excited.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could.
Oh, snap.
I'm so high at the moment, I'm so caught up in
giving me so many feels, yeah, like I love it.
Just young, dumb, and broke. We still got love to give. While we young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke high school kids.
Oh, I could listen to this all day. Oh my god.
Young, dumb, broke high school kid.
Wait, that was it? Ano ba? Michael Pangilinan? Why is it so short? Ano ba? Who else thinks Michael Pangilinan should do a full cover? Comment down below, like this video up. Let's tell Michael Pangilinan to do a full cover, diba? I really liked it. I'm kind of upset that it ended so quickly. I did not expect that. That's why I was really confused why he was like, what's up? Like, I thought he was like, what's up? It's about to go, like, lit. It's about to be lit. But I really liked his, like, cover. It was good. I liked the slowness of it, how it was kind of like a jazzy R&B type of thing, and his voice was so smooth with it. I really loved it. I don't know what happened. How did I get a British accent out of nowhere? Just kidding. But seriously, you guys, I'm in love. It's Michael Pangilinan. Like, is there more to say? Michael Pangilinan is amazing. I'm such a fangirl. He also did a cover of Too Good at Goodbyes by Sam Smith. So if you guys want me to react to that, you know, comment down below. Let's get the comment section lit. And I love you guys so much. Thank you for coming back to my channel, watching my videos. You guys are the best. You guys are a bomb. I love you. And with I don't know, what am I saying? And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Mwah. Young, dumb, broke high school kids.